In Kenya, small and medium enterprises constitute about 90% of all businesses, creating 30% of the jobs annually while contributing 3% of the GDP. However, less than 30% have access to credit, choking their growth potential. Last month, the government partnered with commercial banks to launch a low-priced loan product called Ustabi that gives SMEs quick access to credit from an online platform.
Traditional development aid has its place and it's important, but it's not the solution to the challenges and the problems and the opportunities on our continent.
According to British Council, lenders largely use traditional instruments for financing SMEs without looking at the needs of SMEs in developing contexts. According to a research by the Council, access to markets, pricing of products, obtaining payment for outstanding invoices, dealing with legal and administrative matters are also other headaches that entrepreneurs have to grapple with. In a bid to craft solutions to these challenges, more than 300 social entrepreneurs are meeting in Nairobi for the third Impact Africa Social Summit.
We've got to get social entrepreneurs to get to that point where they're just as solid. And one of them is around how do you measure your impact? How do you provide the evidence to the investors that, you know, what you're planning to do will have an impact on communities, jobs, and on the environment as well? And that's going to be part of the forum.
The summit, which brings together SMEs and thought leaders from different parts of Africa, is expected to burn the midnight oil to develop workable solutions to challenges facing small businesses in Africa.